What does this mean for the future of sketch animation? I don't know. I don't know.